that hero, albeit an unlikely one, did arrive at a time she'd be needed most. Quill was out adventuring beyond the edge of the clearing. Dusk was creeping in, but she wondered what she might find if she went just a little farther. She was not exactly sure what she roused, but she felt no danger from the being silently peering down at her. Quill had to hurry. The village gates would soon close, and night would follow. Night, her uncle often warned, was when danger was most present. But Quill preferred the stories of the magical creatures that woke to protect the forest. Thanks to her new friend, Quill had saved priceless grains from the hourglass. She raced to the door of the cottage she shared with her uncle, hoping once he saw her discovery, he'd lose himself in tales of its legend. Uncle Art. Hey, kid. Kid, wake up. Hey, kid, over here. I know where your uncle went. I can show you. You're twofold now. Very important. Bring that glass and your sidekick, too. We're going to need them. Quill called out. Hey, Starthing, wait! Quill had never met a Starthing. In campfire stories, they often meddled in the lives of mortals. And when they appeared, mischief. Passage through the Eastern Gate was strictly forbidden. But despite her promise, Quill knew in her heart that Uncle Argus needed her.
The trouble your uncle's heading for is the kind only you and that silent giant up there can get him out of. This way, kid, urged the Starthing. And don't forget to tuck your ears in. Other side is the mire, the Starthing assured her. There's a good chance your uncle's still there. Did you hear that?
The Starthing seemed anxious.
I've ruffled enough leaves in these parts. I can't be seen with you. I'll catch up with you later. Just don't go and die on me.
whisper echoed through the trees.
Fought like someone who has stolen our champion's power.
Quill's favorite story. How Sir Argus fought beside the Sprite Champion to seal this temple from the Arcane and secured the survival of their kinds. Simply standing in their heroic footsteps felt like a great honor.
I got it! I got it! Oh! Finally! In an actual run, I got it. Alright, now I can't throw. No way I actually got that. Holy crap. World record, here I come. On your mouse, move. Go, Quill, go. Dude, my palms are sweaty. My palms are so sweaty, holy crap. Where's a cutscene so I can wipe my hands off when you need it? Doing save strats the entire time. I don't care. That's literally the hardest thing you can ever get in this game. Everything's going well, too. Dude, I'm gonna hit that room, like, at a 19, most. Yeah, sub 20, I hit RNG room, which is actually kind of insane. Yo, if I get the perfect RNG too, like, that would just make my day. Let me wipe my hands off. That would make my day if this platform right here. That would make my day. If it's that, I pray it's the left platform. I pray. Honestly. That would be a dream come true for me. Come on, left side, please, 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 no! That's fine, though. That's fine. We don't lose that much time on it. It's fine.
Yo, I'm actually gonna get this platform sub 23. Let's freaking go.
Quill felt a swell of pride as she approached the Cavern River. Its guiding banks once led her people to safety after the Cinder Knight. Now, all these years later, she would follow it back.
Sub 23 raft. Oh my gosh. I never thought it was possible. I would always get like 23 in 20 seconds, 23 in 10 seconds. Like, I never thought it would actually be possible. I'm actually super stoked right now, but I gotta keep myself calm. Because we're only halfway through the run, so. Oh man, I'm sweating. We got this, though. We got this. Dude, we're still not at a 24 yet. This is hilarious. Normally, this mouse right here starts at 25. We are going to have a significant time lead. Come on, wake up, Quill. I gotta go. Wake up. Oh my gosh. Yes, get up. Get moving. Got like a 30-second time lead.
Durin was nowhere to be found. But looming high on a distant bluff was the castle. A stark reminder of what mattered most. Quill drew a deep breath and readied herself for the journey ahead.
Go. Red light the wind. It's fine. All right, I missed it. That's fine. You know what? That's fine. I'll take it. Oh, I was about to say, if you did not grab that, I was actually going to be highly upset. Alright. Main problem now, sentry turret. I gotta pass the master sentry. This is the one part I'm actually worried about. I'm actually at a really good pace right now. Oh my god.
She'd seen this view before, in a drawing from her uncle's library. Being here made her heart flutter, and then sink. If the story of her family had been different, this would have been her home.
Got it. All right, let's do it. That's one Master Sentry down. Pray. Everybody just pray. Oh my gosh, we did it. Alright, I took my time with it. I went a little bit slower, but I'll be honest here. I'd rather go slower knowing that I have a lot of time saved and that I don't want to mess it up. So, you know what?
I'm happy with that.
I'm okay with it. I am definitely okay with it.
Adurin was back. Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle, but the master.
Dude, we're not even 30 minutes yet.
I'm trying to sort it out.
This is actually going to be an insane run. If this all goes well. Which, you know, it should.
My uncle?
Because there's not really any hard parts besides railroad skip.
He's alive for now. We must act quickly. As long as that master sentry is watching, the path to the castle is a dead end.
Come on. Yes! Just breathe.
Kid, Adurin affirmed. It should be a straight shot to the castle.
Yep, it's a straight shot. Let's go.
We're trapped, cried Quill. Can you open these doors too? Oh no, these are powerful arcane hexes. I can try. I can't.
Yo, I have legit like almost 7 minutes to beat my world record. This is actually gonna happen.
Down here. It's the only way.
Let's see, 4 plus 3. Yeah, I have exactly like 7 minutes from right now almost. This is actually insane. I wonder if I get sub 42. Sub 43. I'll probably get a 42 time, which is still amazing compared to where I started from. Yeah. Okay. Alrighty. Let's do it. Come on.
Made a terrible mistake. What is this?
Get Adurin to push me.
What's that smell? Adurin?
Because Adurin has a set path, so like I like using Adurin a lot to push. Uh-oh. Here we go. Alright. Yo, we've got like 5 minutes from now. Holy crap. We actually might do it. I'm not gonna psych myself up too much. Alright, I'm gonna get some water. Uh, There's Starfog.
I'm so sorry, Quill.
Let's go, Starfog. It's me and you now. Me and you. Me and you.
All remain still.
Come on. Me and you, Starfog. Me and you in a dream. 5 minutes. Alrighty. Alright, let's go, boys. Come on. Let's go! Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Quill.
The silent halls.
Uncle? Uncle!
She called, but only her echoes responded.
Yes! Help me! So, 43. Oh my god. Alright, shout out to my Twitch, BlitzVR, on TCV, twitch.tv. Ooh, and shout out to my stream team, VR and Pancakes. Oh my gosh. Alright. GG. Oh.